Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water.